I'd heard that Jesus had died for the sins of the world. I never understood that he died for me. And coming into college, I was looking to find out who I was, not find out who God was at all. I had stopped allowing myself to feel and to be known by other people just because I felt like no one really saw me and no one really understood. I actually came to Christ during worship here at Grace. He came and he found me in my brokenness, and he told me that I have intrinsic worth and that he loves me so much that he sent down his one and only son, and that he came down himself. I was so freed emotionally just to feel and to understand the depth of what he's done for me. And that's just like allowed me to speak finally after so long. I just feel like God's entrusted me with this limited amount of time that I have here. And I constantly forget that. And my primary purpose is to be telling people about Jesus and to be going to class for the purpose of honoring God and understanding my schoolwork and respecting my professors, but also to be telling the people around me about who Jesus is. The reason why we invest in church and the reason why we should invest in Grace is because the people who we are surrounded with when we come to Grace and we come to church are the people we are going to be surrounded with for all of eternity. I would say God gave of his best to us because of how much he values us. To live for Jesus is to live generously.